convert 952% to a decimal. All right, so we write 952, and if it's a percent, and our decimal here, since this is a whole number, our decimal's to the right of the rightmost digit, and we're going to move that over 2 to the left, so we get 9.52.